Hi, my name is Benjámin Farkas. I'm a dentistry student at Medical School, University of Pécs. Now I would like to present my research project to you. The immunization is essential in our lives. The immune system protects our body against the infections. Unfortunately, in some cases, the immune system attacks our organs and cells, and this condition is called autoimmune disease. 13% of the people are affected worldwide by autoimmune diseases. This number is more than the population of Europe. There are many autoimmune diseases having symptoms in the oral cavity. In addition, frequently the first symptoms develop in the mouth. In this way, these conditions are extremely important in dentistry. The diagnosis is usually not easy because the recognition of the symptoms is difficult. In the most cases, the salvia production is damaged and it can lead to serious consequences. However, the immune system attacks not only the oral cavity, the eyes and the joints are affected too. In addition, much evidence suggests that more organs might be affected as they think. In this way, and because of the difficult diagnosis, more people might be affected as they think. Unfortunately, there is no treatment which can heal these people. According to the studies, these autoimmune diseases are attached because they frequently develop in the mouth together, but the genetic connection is unknown. Our research group investigates the common genetic background of these diseases. For example, I would like to reveal the role of the NYD88 gene in these patients. What is the NYD88 gene? The production of this gene is important in fighting against foreign invaders. I would like to prove that in patients, the defect of this gene makes their body fight against itself. In this way, I would like to investigate the patient's samples with genetic analysis and find the damaged genes. If the damaged genes are known, it can help to diagnose. In addition, it can be aimed and it could be a possible way to treat these people and improve their living conditions. Thank you for your attention.